Hey, what's up guys, it's Clay here. In today's video we're gonna take off from Blackpoint Exuma, heading over to Great Exuma. Alright, so we got the plane sorted and everything, we got the parking brake set. East bound. Watch our torque. Just gonna take a short flight over to Exuma. Pick up some stuff over there. We're gonna climb to about 2,000 feet. That should be good though. Till we get up there. Yep. We're gonna turn on the autopilot. Guys, feel free to subscribe for more videos like this. I also do live streams from time to time. So yeah, drop a like, thumbs up, and hit that subscribe button, guys. Yeah, it's gonna be pretty short flight over to Exuma. Take some more. little bit of speed back there. I don't know why they don't have a I believe they have farmers in Starby Island. Yeah, most likely. I gotta look that up because they don't have it as farmers keep or something. Yeah, but look at that view, guys. I don't know where that guy's going. So guys, if you want me to make a video on this yoke I got, it has rudder pedals on the actual yoke, because I don't have rudder pedals as yet.
Foxtrot, traffic Cessna Charlie 6 Tango Tango Juliet, 13 miles northwest, 2,100 feet inbound to land, runway 12.
Never landed yet before, so. Start descending. I'll disable the autopilot for now and fly it the rest of the way in so you guys can see. I'm unfamiliar with this airport, so I don't know if I'm gonna land on the right side. It said runway 12, I believe that's the right one. Alright, so let me contact them. It does take a second for them to call it in, so that's not going to turn.
Mike Yankee, Echo Foxtrot, traffic Cessna Charlie 6 Tango Tango Juliet is on final runway 12 to land.
Alrighty. Just in a second here, I'm going to do first bunch of flops. About 90 knots, I'll come in at about 70. Trim up a bit. Put it right there. I'm coming around 87. I really like to go full flops because I have reverse thrust, but put in another notch of flops there, just bring up that airspeed a bit. Alright, so now we're about 70 knots. Come in nice and slow. Better be low than high on an approach. Check out Exuma. Alrighty. 70 and 69 knots. No green bottle box tomorrow. Call up. Alright, that's good. Great descent, yeah, man. Great descent. We can throw a box some more. And right when I got over the runway, that's when I put the throttle to idle. And then go in for the flail. So I have what it says is I flip this switch right here. And then I push the throttle forward and I'll put in reverse thrust for me. Take it out of reverse thrust right now. Alright, welcome to Exuma, guys. Great Exuma, actually. This should be a marsh log, yeah. Oh, the airport's pretty empty. Alrighty guys, set the locking brake. Alrighty guys, thanks for watching. Make sure that you like and subscribe. And, let me know where you want me to land next. Alright, peace.